Now to Stillwater, where some drivers are getting a pretty expensive lesson. The tune of more than $19,000 in fines we're talking about.
All for ignoring a road close sign. But as Emily Akins found out, some residents think it's just a ploy by police to raise money.
Stillwater police still ticketing people for driving around this barrier just like that. But people in the area say that signage is confusing.
I thought my day's work was done until I was given a ticket.
Some Stillwater residents say they're confused by these signs.
I thought it just meant road closed right here.
It kind of does feel like entrapment a little bit, but they do have a job to do.
The barricades are up on Virginia Avenue from South Burdick to Perkins Road. Police say crews are working to replace a water line there. Friday, those city employees called police saying several of their workers were almost hit by cars driving around these signs.
If they complain to us that, you know, they're in danger, of course we're going to get out there and try to do everything we can to help them out.
City employees then asked police to start enforcing the barricade city ordinance, $161 a ticket. And since Friday afternoon, they've written over 120 of them. That adds up to over $19,000. Some folks are angered by the price.
I was getting ready to buy some groceries at Walmart. $160, that's a lot of groceries, at least the way I eat.
Others who work and live in the area just hope people start paying attention.
I got here at 8, and the time it took me to get out of my car inside, I saw three cars get pulled over.
I almost actually got hit by a car that did that. And I wish people would just be a little bit more cautious and more concerned about why it's there.
In Stillwater, Emily Akins, Oklahoma's News 4.
And police say they've also given out 36 warnings. You can take your ticket to court if you want to contest it. No word on, though, when that construction is going to be finished.